Well, we had what I call a Magic X Day come through here in Illinois early in October this year, made for some incredible hunting. Got a really cool little video we're going to put together, you know, kind of documenting kind of my thought process through everything that led up to putting this deer in bow range here over the past few weeks. And we got obviously 3 years of history with this deer. And there he is.